I travel the globe and people will ask me, they'll be like, Ryan, you're an American. What is American culture? And I go, football? Hamburgers? Apple pie? Baseball? I'm just naming foods and sports. And again, do you notice how some people got weird on the question? What is American culture? You got it on your faces like, oh, we should know this one. What is in the culture? What is constantly told to all of us, regardless of our race or sex or gender, all the time, what is always told to us? And I thought about it real hard. What is the one message that we have in America? Americans just want to have a good time. All the time. It starts in the morning, you wake up and you look around, you go, not a fun time, this sucks. Let's have caffeine and sugar right away and start having a good time. Let's get it going right now. You get in your car to go to work, you sit there, traffic sucks, not a good time. So what do? You turn on the radio, there's two morning local yokels going back and forth. We're gonna have people into the studio this morning, and if they can snort a pile of toenail clippings, we're gonna give them tickets to Daughtry, everybody. And you're sitting there, and it's not great radio, but you're like, this is better than traffic, so I guess I'll be fine with this. Have a good time, have a good time. You get to work, you're 3 minutes early, and you go, I'm not going in there. I'm just going to sit in the car and play a game on my phone for a little while. Have a good time, have a good time, have a good time. We even changed the idea of work. It used to be that everybody in America worked and everybody understood the concept. Everybody went, work sucks. Yes, it does. And that was the end of it. But you know what we did with stuff that sucks? Very American thing. We rebranded. We told a whole generation of Americans, don't work. Just get a job that you love and you'll never work a day in your lives. But before you go into that job that you love so much, maybe take like an Oxycontin or a Vicodin. You just want to be loose. You want to be loose. Have a good time at work. You're just driving a city bus. It'll be fine. Have a good time. You get out of work at 5 o'clock, and you know what happens at 5 o'clock? You're done with work, your buzz is gone, but it's time for happy hour! Oh my God, the party continues! And people flood into bars, and they drink for 2 hours, and they look at their watches, and it's 7 o'clock, and they go, oh, prices are going up. That is not a good time. Everybody rushes home, and they watch game shows, and sitcoms, and Netflix, and they just feed their brain, have a good time, have a good time, have a good time. And then everybody lays down in their Craftmatic adjustable beds, and they go to sleep, and they wake up, and they do the same shit again the next day. In American culture, have a good time, have a good time. There's no real highs and no real lows. You just chase the good time, and then you die. Oh, but that was another thing we had to deal with. Because death sucks. Death is the worst thing. And we didn't want to deal with that. We didn't want to deal with the mourning and the pain and the hurt. So you know what we did? We rebranded. And we said, this isn't going to be about sadness. We're not going to deal with death. This is going to be a celebration of life. When you come to the funeral, don't wear black. Don't be an asshole. Everybody wear a Hawaiian shirt, because that's what Kevin would have wanted. We're going to have a water balloon fight at the cemetery. People are going to bring Rice Krispie treats. It's going to be a good time! America! And I don't know if you know what that flat line is in psychology, with no highs and no lows, just a flat line. Even if it feels good the whole time, you know what that line is in psychology? Depression. So now, no matter where I am, people are like, what's American culture? I go, we're depressed. Come by, have a churro.